Hi, now we will see the continuation of the last video, which is called the strings. Yesterday we have seen the functions like splitting of the list, splitting function in the string, how to use it. Today we will see about the join. A join, it is nothing but just to join any items from the list. Here we are seeing the list. Our next topic will be the list, and you can add any keys like, or any symbols, or you can add any alphabets or names, whatever you want to add, you can add it. This is called a list. Here I have just created one list. If I want to add any of the, here it is given as hyphen. If I want to add hyphen in the list, it will just create the list like this by adding the hyphens in this. Then you will be getting printed of this value. We will see this, how to use this. Just I am creating one list. B, C. So this list, I want to add this hyphen. You can give any value, whatever you want to add. Now if I print S dot join of list, then you will see the value of A hyphen B hyphen C. This is like, this join function will just add this. Again you can split it, like yesterday we have seen the split function. By seeing by giving your splitting function with the hyphen, then you can split it back. Okay, next will be, there are three more functions, which is called uppercase, lowercase and scrap case. There are more functions are there in the strings. Just I am showing you the examples of changing into upper and lower case like this. I am typing lower case some value dot upper, then it will convert this into the uppercase. If I give uppercase, and I have typed the uppercase and I am converting into the lower, so it will convert into lower case. Now I can give mixed case also, means if you want to change the uppercase into lower case and lower case into uppercase, then you can use this function swap case. Sorry, you have to give it in the quotes, single quotes. So now you will get it mixed. So by using these functions, you can see or you can change it uppercase and lowercase, whatever. And I have told you how to see what are all the function under the strings, under the package. So you can understand, or you can find out what are all the functions available under the string package by typing the dir or help. You can find out what are all the functions are there in the string. Next topic will be the list. If you go for C program, they are telling that array. So here array and list both are same within the square bracket. You will be using it. You will see it in the next video. Thank you.